think what to say, what to do. What a red letter day we knew. Being male, we may fail, but we try. Yes, we try,
try, try, try, try.
Clutching hope, we must cope as we can. Though it's plainly too much for a man. Though you sweat, though you slay, they forget what you gave in your mind where you first began.
Shoulders, 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 shoulders.
The life of a hermit. She prays to God for the peace that life has denied her.
scorso la partita, ma che giunge di profanare ardisce il sacro gioco. Maledizione, maledizione, maledizione,
in your programs that the next item is marked surprise. Now, why should this be? Well, George Harewood, being the sort of benevolent despot that he is, insisted on having quite a lot of say in the details of the program for this evening's gala. But his colleagues felt that at least one item should surprise both him and you by being unexpected. During the last few days, as he walked about the Colosseum, it's quite possible that George heard a piano or the orchestra rehearsing a scene from Tannhäuser, the scene at the opening of the second act, when Elizabeth greets the Hall of Song. Aha, he might have said. So, they're going to do that, are they? And if so, then rightly so. But what you could not have guessed was the name of the singer. Miss Jessie Norman.
Thank you.
so, to round off our program, back to Shakespeare and Verdi. Falstaff was Verdi's last opera, and many people think his finest achievement. Indeed, we may well wonder why the English National Opera does not have a production of it. Peter Jonas, your course is clear.
Ever deceiving, ever deceiving, ever deceiving, ever deceiving, ever deceiving.